Hello, my name is Carly. I will be your nurse today going over some coping mechanisms following the surgery that you just had. So you just had a surgery that took the entire breast in order to treat or prevent breast cancer. The surgery is a common route of treatment that many women take in order to treat or prevent breast cancer. And I understand that the surgery took a physical part of your being, and it may even take an emotional toll on your self-image, affect self-esteem, your sex drive, and daily living. Today I will be going over different coping mechanisms that will help you cope with your post-surgery. So first off, it's important to keep a positive attitude. Definitely easier said than done, but pointing out the good in the situation may help you cope with your surgery. Also, talking to your partner. It's important to share your fears and concerns regarding your sexuality. They can always reassure you that there are other characteristics that make you attractive other than your breasts, because you're not defined by your surgery. Having a good support system is very important. You can't go through this alone, and so including people around you that will help you build you back up will be important in coping with this. You can also consider breast reconstruction or consult with your plastic surgeon. They can help you physically regain a part of your body that was lost, and that will help you, it'll contribute to a positive body image. And you can also partake in activities that make you feel happy and good about yourself. It's important that to feel comfortable and even to learn your new body and be intact with yourself through all of this. Because this surgery, it can cause some depression. So to avoid that, it's important you can talk to a counselor, talk to your social support group. They will help you negate any sort of depression. The recovery for this is 4 to 8 weeks, but you can do activities as long as it doesn't cause pain or discomfort. Nothing too strenuous, but partaking in simple exercises or normal activities that you did before the surgery will help you have a positive outlook on life as a whole again. It's important to remember that you're worthy of love and attention, both from yourself and others. If you're having any other concerns or questions regarding this, feel free to discuss them with me. I will be more than happy to talk to you about them.